The chair of the House Financial Services Committee, Congresswoman Maxine Waters, a Vashon graduate, gave students an opportunity for a question and answer session Monday afternoon.
Because of my background, because of my situation, because of poverty, if I can do it, you can do it. You understand that? You believe that?
I love her. She's just
a powerful woman.
She just speaks real facts, like, don't sugarcoat anything.
Not one to mince words, Waters talked about her career and early instructors at Vashon High School, the ones who encouraged her.
Absolutely, it's a big deal. By her being an alumni of Vashon High School and her coming back she was here this weekend for a family event, but she came by Vashon High School to talk to the sister circle. And we are just thrilled.
Did you get inspired by her speaking today?
Yes. I might want to go into politics one day. Yeah. Just by that little hour she was here, I was like, man, she seems like she does a lot of great things, changed a lot of laws. Like, I want to be a part of it.
The Democrat in her 15th term in the House told the high school students her best advice.
If you understand that you have a right to a good quality of life, that you have a right to be able to pursue your education and have a great career and have the good things that life will offer to you. If you believe that and you work toward it, it will happen.
At Vashon High School, Patrick Clark, News 11.